An ex-TMC worker who joined the BJP after the declaration of counting results has been shot down by some miscreants in Chakdah last night. According to the BJP workers, he had participated in a victory rally by the BJP, after which some miscreants shot him. The BJP workers protested in front of the Chakdah police station, demanding immediate arrest of accused. A huge contingent of police were deployed in that area. There is tension in the area. Police have started an investigation.
Yeah.